How to assess your patient's blood sugar. First, ensure that you have your PPE on. Next, explain to your patient, "Sir, I'm going to check your blood sugar. Which finger would you like for me to use?"
This one.
Ensure that you have all your equipment assembled, including your glucometer, your strips that are coated correctly, a sharps container to throw away your lancet, alcohol prep pads, as well as something to clean the first drop of blood with. Wipe the site vigorously so as to get all the dirt off and allow it to air dry. Never blow on the patient's finger or wave your hand to get the alcohol to evaporate. Next, hold the patient's finger so as to squeeze the pad of the finger slightly. Take your lancet and aim for the center of the finger right in this area. Sir, on three, you're going to feel a big pinch. One, two, three. If you're able to, immediately dispose of your sharp. Slightly squeeze or milk the pad of the finger, and so as not to have a contaminated sample, wipe the first drop of blood off. Squeeze a sufficient amount of blood . Place your strip next to the lancet so that it will soak it up. Sir, hold right there for me, please. Have the patient hold the 2x2. And then read the number on the screen, and that would be your patient's blood sugar. Make sure to place the Band-Aid on the patient's finger so they don't bleed all over the place. And then you're done.